What a wonderful time it is to be in the house of the Lord, and our children are going to present this program for us. It all happened in the country. It's going to have some things really get ripped and all that sort of stuff. I've not heard it all, so I've heard a little bit of it. And it's got all kinds of music in it, I think, and you'll enjoy it. And certainly always children bless our heart. We're glad you've chosen to be here with us to have this wonderful time of celebration. Our purpose is to lift up the name of Christ and see folks' lives change because of who He is. So you pray for our kids tonight as they do this program, and you pray for our leaders as we enjoy this time together. So I'm going to turn it over to them now. So you just please sit back and just enjoy this time together. Believe it.
Say, cousin, if you was back in the city right now, what would you be doing?